G'day and thank you for coming to visit us on turnernewzealand.com and learn about our organic, free-range, 100% grass-fed Turner beef tenderloin. The Turner beef tenderloin is completely 100% organic, no antibiotics, no hormones, no growth promotants, no steroids. This is the finest beef on the planet. It's been all it's done for the 2 years. It's a two-year-old animal, Angus Hereford cattle, and all it's eaten is beautiful, lush grass, green grass in New Zealand, and it roam free. So we take the bag, it's going to arrive chilled, and we're just going to open it up. It's been nicely aged for you. It's got about a 30-day age on it. So it's ready to eat when you receive it. So we're just going to take it out of the bag like this and just lay it on some paper towels like that. There we go. I'm just going to take that and get rid of that. Okay, and we're going to dry it off. The first thing you want to do when it comes out of the bag is dry it off. Get rid of all the excess blood and get it nice and dry. And the only thing you got to do to turn a tenderloin for it ready to eat is just take what we call the silver skin off. And the silver skin is this just little piece here. And it's like a piece of tendon tissue. So we're just going to trim that off in a second, okay? But I'm just drying it off, so we've got it nice and dry. Okay, then I'm just going to take a knife, and I'm just going to peel it off. What we're going to do is, look at that. We're just going to peel it. I'm going to go nice and slow, rather than fast. Normally I'd just tear through it, but I'm going nice and slow so you understand. Just take that off. There we go. I'm going to show you how to cut it up and how you can store away what you don't eat today. So the first thing I want you to notice is I want you to just go in here and just cut it off here. That's the first thing, okay? That's the head of the turner beef tenderloin. That's the tail of the turner beef tenderloin. So you've got this beautiful lean meat here. So there we go. So what I would do is I would cut it into three. If I'm going to store it, this is what I would do, okay? There we go. So one, two, three pieces. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you how to store it, then we're going to come back and cut some up. And always when you store it, wrap it in paper towels because that will absorb any blood which will keep coming out. So just roll it like this in paper towels and put it in an airtight container because you've got to keep the oxygen off it because oxygen will make it age quicker than you want. You want to keep the oxygen off it, okay? And that way it'll just age nicely with no oxygen. And there it is. Look at that. Turner beef is all nice and ready for when you want to have your dinner party or you just want to just cook something for your spouse, for your wife, for your husband, for your kids. It's all ready. And I'd take that and I would just put it over here in the fridge. I'd just throw it in the fridge over here. Just put it away in the fridge. And it'll keep for up to 4 weeks in the fridge. The thing I want you to do is every day, though, is I want you to change the paper. Because the paper will absorb the blood out, take the paper towel off, because it'll be covered in blood tomorrow, and just rewrap it. And believe me, you'll eat all that in a week anyways. Just taking the turner beef tenderloin out of the fridge, out of the container, and we're just going to unroll it. Look at this, how gorgeous this piece of meat is. That's beautiful turner beef tenderloin. If you want a nice piece of meat to eat, and to enjoy, you want to get a sear on the outside and we're going to have it rare on the inside, no more than medium rare. So we're going to cut it off and you know, depending how many people, you're going to want about two. That's all you need per person. You might only want one. So I've got the pan getting nice and hot, so we're going to have a nice sear on it. And all we're going to do is we're going to take it and we're going to put a little olive oil in the pan in a second and we're going to take some Turner sea salt and we're going to rub it, just drop it on top of the Turner beef like that. Black pepper. There we go. There we go. It's gorgeous. Okay. There we go. The pan, see, it's smoking. We want it smoking, so it's smoking. Now we're going to put a little bit of olive oil in there. There we go. It's just a drop. See what I put in? It's only a drop. It's all we want. No more than a drop. There it is. It's smoking. We want it smoking. There we go. And look at this. Bang. Bang. That's it. That's gorgeous. And we're just going to let it smoke away. So I'm going to cook this turner filet about 1 minute, 1.5 minutes each side. That's all you're going to cook it, okay? That's it. Just on high heat. So we want a nice golden crunch on it. Look at that. Gorgeous. Look at that. Absolutely beautiful. That's what we want to look. We're looking for that. We want it high heat. There it is. We're just going to give it a minute and a half the other side and that's going to be absolutely perfect to eat. You're going to enjoy the finest beef on the planet. Turner beef fillets from the turner beef tenderloin. So we're just going to give it about one more minute. No more. Don't overcook it. It's very important. And it's ready. We've done one and a half minutes each side. We're going to take those turner beef tenderloins out of here. Look at this. One. You just have one. We're going to put both on the plate. Here we go, like this. Absolutely gorgeous. I'd be serving the two turner beef tenderloin with a salad or some sautéed mushrooms. So you can take your choice of what you want as an accompaniment. Just have anything organic. So here we go. Now to enjoy the turner beef tenderloin, all you do is take some olive oil. Again, just on top. I'll put a little bit of turner sea salt on top. I will take the black pepper over here. And I'll just put a little bit on top. There we go. That's it. I want to show you. Look how tender this is. Look how gorgeous. And it's all rare. This is the way to eat it. Nice and rare. Here we go. Mmm. so soft, so delicious. Wow. The flavor is indescribable. It's absolutely delicious. I'm telling you, this is absolutely unbelievably fantastic. Look at that. It's just velvety in the mouth. It's got a nice crunch on the outside. Absolutely gorgeous. Turner beef fillets.